My name is Allie Sklecki, and I am an integrative studies major with a concentration in elementary education, and my minor is mild disabilities. I knew since I was like 5 that I wanted to be a teacher and wanted to help others in the way that they had helped me. Everyone has a teacher that's impacted them, and I'm hoping that I can be that teacher for at least one person, hopefully more. The Accelerated Master's Program is a program that you complete in 5 years at Mason, and so basically you start in the Integrative Studies major with the elementary ed concentration, and then your senior year you're taking courses also for grad school in addition to your undergrad courses. The nice thing about that is most programs are 2 years for teaching, and so this way you're kind of getting the first year knocked out before you graduate, and then the year that you come out of Mason as an undergrad, you get to do a year-long internship. It's the only program in Virginia that offers that opportunity to take graduate school level education courses in your undergrad and gives you that opportunity to get out of school and get ready to teach in basically one extra year. Mason works with what's called professional development schools, and those schools, one of their focuses is to really work with student teachers and make sure that they're the best that they can be and offer them those experiences. So the schools we go to are really, really excited that we're there, and everyone's excited that we're there and are really willing to help us become better teachers. And so it's just an all-around, well-rounded program, and it really gives you a lot of opportunities in a short amount of time to get you ready to do what you love. Education's a field that's constantly changing, so getting different perspectives from different teachers through experiential learning and through internships, it's just been such a great experience. I've been very fortunate to have such great teachers. It really made me excited to be a teacher, and I really could never be more thankful for that. At the end of the day, I know I'm making an impact on their lives, not just in the classroom, but outside of it. And I've realized that not only do you get to have an impact, but the impact your students have on you is just, it's indescribable. I'm really, really lucky that that's what I get to do with the rest of my life.